what's up? It's Joe Rady from Rady's Rides, and I am back at Induction Performance because they have another special car. This is actually somebody who works here. His name's Matt, and he invited me out to come showcase his Toyota Supra. Now, a lot of you know about the Toyota Supra. You know the 2JZ and the movie magic with Fast and the Furious and whatnot. Here at Induction Performance, they take Toyota Supras and they do things with them where they're creating so much horsepower that would just blow your mind. What I love about this particular one, besides this gleaming red paint job, is just so beautiful in this Florida sun, is that it's a total sleeper in a way, because underneath the hood, there's a lot of performance induction magic, but on the outside, to the unassuming eye, you wouldn't even know. Let's go ahead and take a look at the front of this Toyota Supra. So I love the style of these Supras. I love the headlight housing, the whole nose, just the way that they use the aerodynamics for back then to shape the car really allows it to stand out, especially with today's car crowd with what's being produced. I like, if you're looking very closely, you know how we were talking about unassuming eye? Check out the size of that intercooler for this engine. That thing is massive, and what's beautiful is it stays within the confines of the stock nose. Very well done. Toyota just, I don't think they really imagined what people would be doing with these cars, like Matt with this one, and taking it to the next level. Let's go ahead and take it to the side since we're talking about taking it to the next level. What this car is sitting on is a HKS drag coilover setup. I love the amount of space between the tire and the inner fender. Not too low, but it really just gives it a wonderful stance. Check out these BC Forge wheels gleaming. They just gleam against the red. I love the style with the brushed aluminum. I like the polished around the side here, but it has that brushed feel to it. But this is a forge wheel. Remember, forge wheel is gonna be lighter, it's gonna be stronger, less rotating mass. That's what's amazing about having a setup like this. Brakes, these brakes have been updated because you go back to the 1990s, brake technology wasn't where it was at like today. You can see he's running a full StopTech brake setup, aluminum hats, slotted rotors, very nice caliper. This is gonna make sure that not only can this car haul in a straight line, but it's also gonna be able to stop every single time, have a nice consistent brake feel. And like I said, with the aluminum hat, with these forged wheels, it's gonna lighten up the steering of this car. Let's go ahead and continue down the side. Just so you know, that's a 19-inch wheel, because you're gonna see when we get to the rear, that's an 18-inch wheel. As we continue, just look at how the car has a presence to it. It's nothing outlandish. You know, we see a lot of Supras with body kits and bigger wings and all that, but just very unassuming, and that's what I really like about this car. Here's what I was talking about at the rear. So this is gonna be an 18-inch wheel because he's running a little bit more meat on the rear tires compared to the front, and I think you would agree with me, done right. What a wonderful wheel tire package against the red. I mean, there's nothing else I would do to this setup. As we continue and wrap out back, now one thing you're gonna notice that this doesn't have is that traditional Toyota Supra wing, that big loop. You know what? It cleans out the look of the car. So I really like the direction in there. And you can see, very simple, nothing outlandish out back. I like the single exhaust, the way it's coming out angled here. This thing is meant for that quarter mile, and Matt has really done some amazing things with it. If you're ready though, I'm ready to check out the heart of this Toyota Supra. Let's go check it out. Here we are underneath the hood of Matt's 1993 Toyota Supra. Like I said, Induction Performance has taken this to the next level. That 2JZ, feast your eyes on the work. So what you're looking at is an Induction Performance Stage 2 block, Induction Performance Stage 4 heads. Look at the size of that turbocharger over there. That's a Precision 7680 turbocharger. It's got a 46 millimeter wastegate. As you pan to the right, you could see that beautiful HyperTune intake manifold. This thing, tuned by Alpha on a Motec M150, you're looking without nitrous on the boost, 1,275 rear wheel horsepower. I love the wrinkle finish that is done on the intake, on the top of the radiator, over on the intake housing in front of the turbocharger. You can see just all the great wiring, how everything's so clean. This build right here is so clean. The fuel rail with the injectors, remember this is a straight six. So that's why you're seeing the six coils, the injectors. This thing right here, I mean, that's like as big as a basketball. Tom and I are gonna grab this thing and go play some basketball with it, because that's how big that turbocharger is, with the blow-off valve, the oil catch can. This is the type of work that you can expect from Induction Performance. And how lucky is Matt to have this beautiful Toyota Supra in his garage? What a lucky man. But if you're ready, I'm ready to hear what this thing sounds like. Let's start it up. He's so gracious to take us for a ride. Almost 1300 horsepower, and I'm telling you, this thing purrs like a kitty cat. And that's what's so amazing about it, and that's what the great work that Induction Performance is doing. It's that it's about building that horsepower, but you also want to keep some drivability there, and that's what's so wonderful about this build. All right, guys, so we're going for a little spin here. That wasn't even anything. It may seem like, wow, did he just totally floor it and go through the gears? No, we're just, that was just a warm up. Oh my God! Oh my God. Guys, I now know what it's like to be fired out of a cannon. If you've ever been to a circus as a kid and seen the guy fired out of a cannon, that's what this Toyota Supra is when it comes to sensation of over 1,200 horsepower moving you down the road. This is what it's all about. So thankful for Matt. A lot of people let me review their cars. A lot of people take me for a drive in their car. This is an experience that I will never forget, that I'm so glad to share with you guys. And like I said, a year ago, when I started the channel, I never thought in a million years I'd have these opportunities, and I'm just very grateful for everything and being able to share it with all of you. Like I said, guys, the way that this car just rides is unbelievable. The drivability and the power, it's unreal. That straight six. Here we go. And that was nothing. That's just second and third. That was it. Unbelievable. So grateful to have you guys here with us in this car. And this is more than just a car. It's a beast. The sounds, the sensation, it's what makes people want to be car people. That's what it is. Unbelievable. All right, guys, it's been one wonderful day here at Induction Performance. Definitely got to give a huge thank you, huge shout out to Matt for bringing out his 1993 Toyota Supra to feature here on Rady's Rise. Also want to give a huge thank you to Eli and everybody really at Induction Performance for allowing us access not only to their own cars, but other cars that they're working on and building on. What a wonderful facility, and I'm telling you, you could see what they're bringing to the table, the magic they're working. 1,275 horsepower. I don't think anybody back in 1993 at Toyota thought that companies and people would be able to churn that kind of power out of these cars. Amazing. If these are the types of cars you like to see on Randy's Rides, imports that have just been taken to the next level, leave a comment in that comment section. If you have not subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? This is what we're bringing to you. So make sure you hit that subscribe button and keep coming back each and every day to see what's next on Randy's Rides. If you are a subscriber, thank you. Thank you for being part of this journey. Thank you for being part of the Randy's Rides family, the community here. It keeps getting bigger and bigger and better, and I'm so glad that you are part of it. Make sure you check out my Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter pages. Randy's Rides original content all the time. Merch. I know a lot of you are like, hey, I want my merch. Where do you get it? A button just appeared. Click on that. It'll take you to Spreadshirt. Shirts, hats, bandanas, bags, something for everybody. Speaking of something for everybody, Mr. Everybody, Mr. Everything to Everybody, Big Guns McGee, Tom Moschner, working the camera. He loves these Supras. When he heard 1,275 horsepower, he dropped the dumbbells that he was holding. That's how crazy of a car this is. But thank you, Tom, for all your hard work. And just like always, guys, I'll see you on the next ride.